Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Champions Cup quarter-final. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
He's gone for goal.
It will be a kick to the goalkeeper, goal kick.
A very crisp challenge there.
And now a throw in.
Well, he almost went down there, did well to stay on his feet. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
Well, he's got support here. Brought some width into this attack.
Here's the chance. We've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Keita. Got the tackle in.
Fernando.
Bilia. Marco Pirollo.
Sergio Aguero. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Senad Lulic.
The tackle there is successfully done.
Bilia. There's a player backing him up in the middle.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. And hits it,
threw himself in front,
in with a chance. Oh, he scored, and what a first season he's having.
Yeah, just at the right moment for him. Might be a big goal in this football match.
Well, it's a goal that's put Lazio into the lead.
Crisp defending there.
Now that's a throw.
Sergio Aguero.
So the referee awards a free kick.
EA Sports very soon for you. The Champions Cup fixture. Lazio will be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, high quality fixture this one. There won't be much quarter given.
And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player.
Juan Cuadrado. We're looking at an absentee on the right of midfield for the visiting team today, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, whether that's going to be costly or not, it depends on the away team's attitude, how attacking they are.
Bilia. Now for Candreva.
Goal kick to come.
Dos Santos. Bilia.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Marco Pirollo.
It's a good ball, they could be in.
So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball.
Well, here they are, so close to maybe seeing the trophy in their own trophy cabinet. Really big cup game.
He might be through. And the shot's on. And they've got this equaliser.
The goal from Aguero, well, he's not exactly loved it, has he? I just wonder about the keeper there, over the top of him.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1.
Keita.
Radu.
It's looking good, this move. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Giovanni Dos Santos. He's been a real contributor to this team in his first season at the club, with goals.
Yeah, he has been. It's been worth the effort and the money it took to bring him to the football club.
He's got the ball. Well, it may well be that we will get one team pulling away later on in this quarter-final, with a second leg to come, as well as a second half here. But good first half, hoping for something better in the second half. The second half now underway of this Champions Cup quarter-final.
Yeah, it got a little bit cagey at times in that first half, but it might open up as the match wears on.
Bilja. Djordjevic. Close got to me. Well, that's another goal from a player that they brought in for this season. And it was a very wise move, Alan.
I think it was. He's done himself justice. He's proved that...
Here's the chance. Oh, he scored. And what a first season he's having.
Yeah, just at the right moment for him. Might be a big goal in his football match. From Giovanni, and the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot!
And it is now 2-2. The tackle there is successfully done. Dos Santos, substitution that the home side want to make. Djordjevic. Antonio Candreva. Now, here is a chance for them. In with a chance. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Kolarov. Senad Lulic. Djordjevic. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. It's with Toure. Senad Lulic. Bilja. Chance for it, got to be. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Lost the ball, it's a poor touch. Here he is with a chance, got to be. Joe Hart comes out with the ball from that challenge. Referee points for a corner. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Gonzalez. Radu. Djordjevic. Could be dangerous. Stefan Radu. Antonio Candreva. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think. Antonio Candreva. Manchester City going to make a change here. Stefan Radu. Bilja. Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal? Fernando. Bilia. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair 1-2, and that's a great challenge. Stefan Radu. Bilia. Keita. Bilia. Antonio Candreva. Well, they're fighting right to the end in this game, and the possibility of a winner cut out by that great interception. And he takes the shot, and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Well, it's still level pegging here, thanks to the goalkeeper's save.
Well, the best keepers step forward at the most important times, and this was a vital stage of the match.
Well, he's at goal. Well, that could be something we'll be... So here we are, the final whistle has gone. The referees have brought an end to the game. And what a good game.
Champions Cup, quarter-final, first leg. Lazio 2, Manchester City 2.
What comes next in the English Premier League? The league leaders, Manchester City, travel to 18th placed Crystal Palace. In third place, Manchester United are at home to 12th placed Aston Villa. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the